Good day, everyone. You are welcome to GeoJGI Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanje Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to find coordinates without GPS in SW Maps. So, what to do now is to open our Android phone. The application SW Maps is an Android phone. Previously, I've done a video on how to download and install this application, so you can watch that video to know how to do that. So the first thing when you open your mobile phone is to enable your data here, then also enable your location. Make sure your location is on. So once you have on your locations and data, then look, and you have installed SW Maps, look for SW Maps. This is SW Maps. So click on it to open or launch the application. So when you launch the application, to say to continue with previous project or to open a new project. So let's open a new project. New. So you give it a name. You can just give it any name. Let's just say example. Let's just name it example. Click on create. So when you create, since you have enabled your location and you have on your data, so what to do is that when you want to capture coordinate of any place, once you are at that location and you open SW Maps, it will look, the interface will look something like this. So click on this icon to zoom to your current location. This red symbol signifies my current location. So if I click on this icon, it will take me to my current location. So presently, this is my current location. If I want to capture the coordinate of this place, I want to see what is the coordinate of this place. So what to do is that you come to this rec. You see this symbol, rec. Click on that rec. It will bring two options. Record feature and record track. So click on record feature. So it will ask you that feature layers were not found in this project. Would you like to create one? Click yes. So when you click yes, it will bring an interface like this. So you can change the name, and you can change the geometry type to point, line or polygon, anyone you want. So after that, you click on add. So it says it has been added. So this, in few seconds, it will be connected to me, satellite, and show you the coordinates of the location you are. So it's connected. So you can see from here, you can see the latitude and the longitude. The beautiful thing is that you can see it as decimal degree here, and also it tells you the zone. You can see the zone here. This is zone 32, and it's showing you the eastern and the northern, the northern and the eastern. So this is how to quickly capture the coordinate of any place using SW Maps without GPS. So you can, it shows you the latitude and the longitude in decimal degree. It also shows you the zone the place belongs to, and it's showing you in UTM, and it's showing you the elevation as well and the accuracy. So this is how to capture or find the coordinate of any point or any location using SW Maps. Thank you for watching this video.